even as I seek to move this bill, there are pertinent constitutional issues, Honorable Speaker, that this House must address itself to.
To insulate the Division of Revenue Bill, it must be a bill that will be dealt with in the National Assembly and will not be subjected to the muggerings of the of mediation.
So my thinking, Mr. Speaker, is that I think Senate should be able to know that when it comes to originating this bill, then, Mr. Speaker, it should be the role of the National Assembly. And the question, Mr. Speaker, is, then if they can originate the Division of Revenue Bill,
where this bill should originate from, the originality of this bill, Mr. Speaker. Because, Mr. Speaker, as we speak today, we have two bills, one from the National Assembly and one from the Senate.
Are there a rule in the interim, further substantive reasons to be given in my considered ruling, that the current Division of Revenue Bill appearing as Order Number 9 in today's order paper shall not be proceeded with, is withdrawn, and therefore no further debates on it will continue.